Martin Luther King Jr. Scholarship deadline is approaching. Good morning, it's Wednesday, December 5th. I'm Christina Fleming, and you're watching the JHS Report.
21st Century Scholars Holiday Party coming up. Good morning, I'm Jackie Burton. The 21st Century Scholars Annual Holiday Party and Regional Parent Conference is coming up Friday, December 14th at Indiana University Southeast. Scholars, their families, and members of the committee are invited to join for the holiday party. Please RSVP by December 7th if you plan on attending.
The deadline for the Martin Luther King Jr. Scholarship is coming up December 14th. You do not need any special qualifications to enter. You just need to be good at being yourself and have a real desire to succeed. Awards are granted without regard to race, color, creed, religion, disability, or national origin.
We have two Fellowship of Christian Athlete announcements for you today. First, the FCA Christmas party will be held in room 201 after school for 1 hour on Tuesday, December 18th. Also, FCA ice skating gathering will be Friday, December 28th during Christmas break. Meet in the JHS parking lot at 5:30. The Red Cross Club's next meeting will be December 10th in room 321. We will be planning our holiday activities and other activities. Any questions, please see Ms. Coase in room 321.
The annual student art show is fast approaching. Opening night is December 10th from 3 to 6 p.m. Refreshments and live entertainment will be provided. The show will then run during regular school hours, December 11th through the 14th. Be sure to stop by the library and check it out.
Attention all side club members. There will be a meeting today after school from 2:30 to 3 p.m. in room 316. Be sure to attend. Attention all juniors, your class officers will be collecting junior class dues for 2 weeks before Christmas, beginning today through the 14th. Dues will be collected during all lunches. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Dow Smith.
The WJHS Report is happy to air your school announcement. There are two ways to do it. One, fill out the form located in the front office, or two, have a staff member email that announcement to Mr. Gross. Please submit those announcements at least 3 days in advance if possible.
We will have the JHS weather forecast plus your latest Chaffa Sports after the break.
Good morning. I'm Jennifer Embry with a look at today's JHS weather forecast. Today, rainy showers in the morning mixed with snow showers during the afternoon hours, high 41. Tonight, some clouds, cold, low 24. Tomorrow, partly cloudy skies, high only near 40. That's a look at today's JHS weather forecast. Now here's a look at today's JHS sports.
Good morning. I'm Kaylee Lives with today's JHS sports. The Jeff girls swim team dominated the girls with no pool invite last night, winning all their dual meets. Jeff beat Charlestown 141-27, Corden 127-53, North Harrison 147-27, and Silver Creek 142-26. Individual winners for the Jeff were Lauren Rayborn, 200 free, Andrea Newcomb in diving, Katie Daly in 100 free, Emily Collins 500 free and 100 breast, and Erica Newcomb 100 back. Jeff won two relays and 400 free and the 200 medley. Attention anyone interested in wrestling. We are still in need of freshmen and sophomores around 189 to 215 pounds. We are also looking for a few freshman managers. If you are interested, please see Coach Struck in 113. Girls softball conditioning will be every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 2:45 until 4 o'clock. Meet in the upstairs weight room. See Coach Schaefer if you have any questions. And that's all for JHS Sports.
Like we always do at this time, I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Hey. covered. Feel free to come ask me any questions you have about Wright Studio or to get some information on our great deals and specials.
Finally today, the JHS Report is offering you a chance to tell your friends happy birthday. Just bring 6 pictures and $5 to room 713 and we'll get your greeting on the air. Please bring your greeting at least 2 days in advance. Also, if you have pictures at WJHS, please stop by and pick them up as soon as possible. Now you're up to date with the latest Chef High News. I'm Jackie Burton.
And I'm Christina Fleming. Have a great day and thank you for doing your part to make Jeff High School a better school.
And thank you for watching the JHS Report.